In other news, the Kern County Veterans Services Department is hosting the annual Devil Pups recognition and awards ceremony today. As Devil Pups, boys and girls between 14 and 17 years old work through a variety of physical training exercises during the 10-day program. Devil Pups live in Marine Corps quarters and follow the schedule of actual Marines. The program stresses development of various qualities, including good citizenship, personal discipline, and self-confidence.